Today's video is a simple pink look. To start off, let's take a concealer and conceal any imperfections. Blend it using your fingers. Next is to put on a blush tint and blend it using your fingers as well. Take your powder and apply it to set your face. This is just a dead thing you can claim, but I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. Think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. Using a brown eyebrow pencil, line your eyebrows and blend it using a brush. Then put on a clear gel to set your eyebrows. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, take a pink shimmery eyeshadow. I have a roll-on eyeshadow. Place it all over your eyelids and using a large fluffy eyeshadow brush, blend the harsh lines. Things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard a wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or ask the grinning buttercup? Take a white eyeshadow and place it on your brow bone to make highlights on it. Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the... Line your upper lash line using a black eyeliner pen or liquid eyeliner.
Can you paint with all the colors of the wind?
With a black shimmery eyeshadow, line on top of the eyeliner using a small brush or pencil brush.
Taste the sun, sweet berries of the earth. Come rolling all the riches all around.
Curl your lashes and apply mascara.
I for once never wonder what they were. The rainstorm and the my brothers. And the honor
of my... Wear your lip balm as a base for your lips. Then take your nude lipstick and apply it evenly on your lips. Top it on with a pink shimmery lip gloss.
And we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends.
That's it. Hope you enjoy my tutorial. Thanks for watching. Bye.